back in trouble, Howie. Hello?
Hi, Harry. Hi, Jeffrey. Hi, honey. How you doing?
That was good.
Do you want to see Shelly? There she is. Hi, Shelly. Hi, honey.
Jeffrey, put your head all the way down to your knees. Now put your head into the water first, remember?
Yeah.
All right, show him how to make a real dive. Go.
Ooh.
No, you go, Jeff.
I'll go.
Throw out a sheet of motion. Today is July 23rd, 1991. The girls have been in Florida for a few weeks and are going to head home tomorrow. Tiffany's gotten over her fear of the horses, it seems, and she's galloping along just fine. And Jennifer's having depression withdrawal because she has to leave. And where's Heather over here? I'll have to get a good view of her soon. Heather's made tremendous progress this summer. The girls have started a little jumping. Tiffany looks good up there, good form. Tuck the elbows in. Oh, and there's Heather. She's going to have a lazy morning just strolling along. See some action. This other way, Jeffrey. Come the other way. Turn them around. That's it. Bring them to the fence. Jeffrey, don't gallop. Because I said so. Your girth's not tight. Okay, now.
This morning, we're standing in the barn, getting the horses ready to go riding.
And excuse Jeffrey, me, take off the glasses.
Jeffrey says to me, do those boogies have to stay in those horses' noses?
Coming up!
And I just looked at him, I said, yeah, they sure do. And he said, why? Because they don't have fingers?
And there's Mr. Classic. Where is he?
Uncle.
All right, Jeff, let's see some riding. Let's go.
Hey, Jeffrey, what? I want to show you my gallop.
Well, go on.
Wait a minute. Let me see him go with you, Jeff. Come on up. Come on, let's go. Let's go. There. Okay.
It's even worse.